Thought I'd do a quick comparison. This is about 50 kilometers from the farm. This area has had one or two small showers, not much rain. And look at the difference. That's just how patchy the rain falls in the Northern Cape. When I say big areas hasn't had rains yet, I do mean huge areas. I mean, I can see from yesterday until tomorrow from this vantage point, and there's nothing green here. I think they could have had 1 or 2 millimeters of rain, which just was just enough that the runoff from the road would give that grass something. There's nothing else. Another quick stop. This is further down the road, and I realize I didn't even mention where I was. I'm on the N14 between Pofadder and Springbok, on the way to Springbok. Now it's still dry. This area is still, but I can see that there has been rain. If you look at the tire tracks, it's still dry, but there was some water flow there. And I do have to add that this is winter rainfall area, not summer rainfall area. The farm itself is on the border between the winter and the summer rainfall, so this will get rains probably in winter now. Not much to eat, but hopefully winter rains are coming. On the next one. Cheers.